then. Yes, you. Body, yes.
It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being.
However, if he was best to kill him,
he might be able to cool that hot head of his.
Just bring them over here!
Unbelievable. For crying out loud. Why the hell am I doing that?
You don't know. It's nothing personal, but I need you to go along with
this. This isn't looking good. I better try to get more. Otherwise, I'm going to jump to five.
By surprise.
You're still here!
You're a lot better than you look, I'll give you that. This might be more trouble than it's worth. You're too shabby. I can see why you got the attention of the God of Destruction.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Beerus gets his mind on it.
It is over yet!
Whoa! You're really well trained, aren't you? Pretty good!
Whatever you're involved in.
Darn it. You better not get up to your old tricks again. I mean it, okay?
I can say for the one-way ticket back to hell. You hear me?
This isn't looking good.
How pathetic.
You are just as strong as I thought you were. Definitely with a turn. You guys are strong. Am I right?
What's going on?
Fire!
still here!
Except the Punishing Pentagon!
It would be unwise to let that go to your head.
How could it be?
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
I am Zomus. I am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe.
All right, let's do this, shall we?
I am justice given form. I am the world.
Enough of this. I demand to know what you're doing here. This very important.
You are just as ludicrous as ever.
Now that's impressive.
This is payback, not surprise!
I'm immortal!